Hello! What up? Third, so we shall go. Hey everybody, how we feeling? Should go to the first. Na na, na 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 na. Alright. Hey everyone, what up? So tonight I decided, obviously I'm going live, but tonight I decided to theme my live around, actually I'm going to write it for other people as well. I decided to theme my live because I didn't want to sing a bunch of random songs again, but I still wanted to sing something, so I thought it'd be a good idea to put a theme, like an artist. So let me just chuck that there, and then there we go. Alright, so I decided to theme this live, a One Direction theme, so I'm going to be singing all One Direction songs instead of just singing a bunch of random songs that have no relationship. So I had this idea like an hour ago, so I didn't, you know, I'm not too familiar with all of the songs, so I have my laptop just here, so if I glance over there, you know why. It's because I'm looking at some of the lyrics and the chords. So I have 5 songs. If it starts to drag, I'll just cut it short, but I got 5 songs right now. And yes, you will find out what the songs are very soon. But the first song is called Story of My Life by One Direction. And I don't know how to play this. I literally just learned this. Like, I need the chords to be right there, otherwise I can't play it. So yes, this is my One Direction themed live. Hope you guys enjoy it. Ask me some questions, use the question tab and ask me, some questions. I don't want to be rude, but like, if you could not request songs there, just because it's so much easier for me to scroll through and see them as all questions, would be a lot easier for me. I'd really appreciate that if you could keep the question tab just like for questions. That would be amazing. But yeah, ask me some questions, because after I finish singing, I'll be answering some questions, maybe even in between songs. So yeah, let's do it. This is called Story of My Life by One Direction.
Written on these walls are the stories that I can't explain. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her all. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. Written on these walls are the colors that I can't change. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning I'll see us in the light upon a hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. Oh, the story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. I've been waiting for this time to come around. Cause baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. In the story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her all, I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life, the story of my life. Of my life.
Woo! That was a little rough, but hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm so sorry, I missed so many of the comments because the comments stop scrolling on my screen every now and again, like while I'm trying to sing, and I can't like stop playing to adjust it. But yes, that was Story of My Life by One Direction. I like this idea. I like it themed live. So you guys know what to use. What's your perfume? Well, I mean, I don't know if you can smell me, but I wear Calvin Klein. I almost said Aqua Affinity, but that's a enchantment in Minecraft. I wear Calvin Klein. I think it's called like Eternity Aqua or something like that. It's blue. It's blue. Love you, Harry. Love you too, guys. How do I? Okay. Alright, so they would be proud, Nightmade. Ah, thank you so much. Yeah, I like a themed live. I think I might start doing this where all the songs just surround like an artist or an idea or a theme or something. So, yeah, that was Story of My Life by One Direction. This next song gets requested so much, and I didn't listen to it for ages, but I've started singing it now, and this song is called 18. Stop laughing! An enchantment in Minecraft. It's called like Aqua Eternity or something, but there's an enchantment in Minecraft called Aqua Affinity, so I almost said that. Anyway, yes, this next song is called 18 by One Direction. So if you know it, make sure you sing along. I need to shave. If you know it, make sure you sing along. At home, in your rooms, and yeah. I got a heart. I have loved you since we were 18. Is that the right key? Yeah, we'll roll with that. All right, this song's called 18 by One Direction. I keep thinking I'm like actually singing somewhere, and I'm like, if you know the words, sing along, but you're all sitting at home. All right, so this song's called 18, and I hope you all enjoy it. I got a heart, and I got a soul. Believe me, I use them both. We made a start, be it a false one, I know. Baby, I don't want feel alone. So kiss me where I lay down, my hands pressed to your cheeks. A long way from the playground, I have loved you since we were 18. Long before we both thought the same thing, to be loved.
loved or to be loved. All I can do is say that these arms were made for holding you. Oh, oh. I wanna love like you made me feel when we were 18. We took a chance. God knows we tried. It all along we'd be fine. So pour me a drink. Let's split the night wide over, and we'll spend everything we can living love in slow motion, motion, motion. Kiss me where I lay down, my hands pressed to your cheeks, yeah. A long way from the playground. I have loved you since we were 18. Long before we both thought the same thing, to be loved or to be loved. So kiss me where I lay down, my hands pressed to your cheeks, yeah. A long way from the playground. I have loved you since we were 18. Long before we both thought the same thing, to be loved or to be loved. All I can do is say that these arms were made for holding you. Oh, I wanted love like you made me feel when we were 18.
All right, that was 18 by One Direction. Whoa. Oh man, I just shook my hair and now I released the beast. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was 18 by One Direction. How are we all doing? Are you all good? Hey Sky. This is everything One Direction and Aiden, I can't. Answer questions. There is 99 plus questions right now. Okay, maybe I'll answer like a few questions. Here we go.
Living love in slow motion, motion, motion.
Oh God. Oh, this is an interesting question. Have you thought about doing a world tour? Have I thought about it? I've dreamed about it. I've wished for it. I've worked hard to, and I'm still in the process of doing that for that. Yes, I've definitely thought about doing a world tour. I mean, if I could just click my fingers and do a world tour, I promise you, I would have traveled the whole world by now. But I'm working on it. It's a big dream of mine to travel the world, obviously. Yeah, I think I'm just going to work on Australia first. I'd love to go all the way around Australia and play shows all over. But yes, I've definitely thought about doing a world tour. And hopefully one day in my future, I get to do that. That would be amazing. All right. I'm sorry. It takes me a long time to do this because there's a lot of like songs. So I have to.
Living love in slow motion, motion, motion.
All right, here we go. Do you have an animal? Do I have a pet? Yeah, I do have a pet. I always end up on your live streams. Lara, that's because you just, this is where it's at. Oh, the text covers my face when I do these questions. Do I have an animal? Oh, wait, obviously, yeah, I do have an animal. I have a dog and she's a golden retriever / Labrador. She is the most beautiful thing in the world. Yeah, she's amazing. Someone also just asked a question. What was your first concert you attended? My first concert was the Justin Bieber Purpose Tour in 2018. Oh, in a 2000 and... When was Purpose? Was Purpose 2016 or 2018? I don't remember, but it was the when Purpose Tour came to Australia and he got slammed for, like, not putting his all into the performance. That was the one that I was at. So Justin Bieber was my first concert, and I was like, I was either 16, 17 or 18. I don't remember what year it was in, but, yeah, how crazy is that? I never went to a concert growing up ever. I think 2018. Yeah, probably was 2 years ago, maybe. All right. So here we go. We have a classic One Direction song that was one of my favorites. Alright, I think I just spoiled what song this is. So this song is called Perfect by One Direction. Yeah, someone already knows. You already know the tune of it. Alright, yeah, this song is called Perfect by One Direction. Alright, 2016. So 2016 was my first concert. Yeah, this song is called Perfect. It was one of my favorite songs when it came out. I used to sing this all the time. So yeah, if you know the words and you're in your living room and you just feel like singing along, please, by all means, sing along with me. But if not, sit back, relax, and enjoy. This is Perfect by One Direction. I just played the wrong chord.
I may never be a knight in shining armor. I may never be the one you take home to mother. And I might never be the one that brings you flowers. But I could be the one tonight. When I first saw you from across the room, I could tell that you were curious. Oh yeah, girl, I hope you're sure what you're looking for, 'cause I'm not good at making promises. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, then baby I'm perfect. Baby I'm perfect for you. And if you like midnight driving with the windows down, and if you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, then baby I'm perfect. Baby we're perfect. So let's start right now. I may never be the hands you put your heart in, or the arms that hold you anytime you want it, yeah. But that don't mean that we can live here in the moment, 'cause I could be the one you love from time to time. When I first saw you from across the room, I could tell that you were curious. Oh yeah, girl, I hope you're sure what you're looking for, 'cause I'm not good at making promises. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, then baby I'm perfect. Baby I'm perfect for you. And if you like midnight driving with the windows down, and if you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, then baby you're perfect. Baby you're perfect. So let's start right now.
How does the rest of this song go? I don't remember.
If you like cameras flashing every time we go out, oh yeah. If you're looking for someone to write your breakup songs about, then baby, I'm perfect. And baby, we're perfect. Cause if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, then baby, I'm perfect. For you, and if you like midnight driving with the windows down, and if you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, then baby, you're perfect, and baby, we're perfect. So let's start right now.
Yeah. I haven't played / sung that song in forever. Damn. All right. that was Perfect by One Direction. I hope you all enjoyed it. I was singing along. That's the attitude that I'm after right there. Who just said that? Oh no, it disappeared. No, come on. Someone was singing along. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed. I do have two more One Direction songs lined up, but I figured I might answer some more questions. Oh, here we go. Would you dye your hair? I don't know. What color would I go? My features are very dark, so I don't know if, hair dyed would suit me. I don't know. Look, probably not my whole head, no. I probably wouldn't dye my whole head. I like maybe put like a color in it or something, but I don't think I would dye my entire head because it just wouldn't suit me like any other color because my features are so dark, like my eyes and my eyebrows, my hair, like everything. So I just don't think another color would suit me, but I might color it, maybe. I might put tips, I'd potentially put tips, but it depends what color, like, I don't know, like lighter brown, maybe. I wouldn't do like a whole like red or blue or something, unless it was for a reason or like, you know, for just for fun. But yeah, that's my answer for that one. A lot of these are song suggestions, so I'm trying to filter through them. I'm so sorry. Big question. What was your favorite movie of all time? I have a lot of movies that I can just like put on, even if I've seen it like 100 times. But one of my favorite movies when I watched it on the spot was Inception with Leo DiCaprio. He's the lead. I would definitely recommend Inception. If you haven't seen Inception, Shutter Island, I would highly recommend both of those movies because they were both like, I love those shock twists at the end. Inception is definitely one of my favorite movies. But also, I love Shawshank Redemption. Huge, huge movie. But then, like, little ones that I can just watch all the time. Love Don't Cost a Thing with Nick Cannon is like, it would have been like an 80s rom-com, maybe a 90s rom-com. It's on Netflix right now. Oh, bruh. Christina Milian. Damn. Love Don't Cost a Thing. Friends with Benefits. Oh, dude. I could put those movies on and watch them like over and over. And also Shrek. Anyway, let's move on. Because there's so many like Disney movies that I can say, like, damn. If you could go on, why am I reading it? If you could go on any reality show, what would it be? Probably, if they brought back Big Brother, I'd love to go on Big Brother. Or like, I'm a little young for Love Island, I don't know, 19. My body's not good enough to go on Love Island, so maybe I'll just stick with Big Brother or something like that, something easy. But yeah, I don't really watch too many other reality shows, to be honest. Alright, I might sing the next song. You're on The Voice, does that count? Is The Voice reality show? Or is that like a... Survivor would be cool. Survivor would be very cool. I feel like I wouldn't... I'd like... what's it called? I wouldn't be good enough on Survivor. All the adults would beat me. Maths. See, I'm not on the maths trend. I don't really watch it too much. I only watch it when my family's downstairs on it. Like, I get right into the drama, but I don't watch it without the fam, so... The Voice counts, in my opinion. All right, well, then there you go. I was already on a reality show, damn. So this song, another little slow one by One Direction, it's called Night Changes. Going out tonight. Would you consider being in a boy band? I've had the opportunity before. Not now, no, because it's just not my, like, it's not what I want. Like, I've always wanted to just be a solo singer. So, it's not really for me, but, yeah, I don't know, not at the moment, no. Now tonight, changes in a summer, Alright, I've literally never played this song. Or like, if I have, it was a very, very long time ago. So I'm just going to wing this and hope for the best. This is called Night Changes by One Direction. Let's get it. Yes, the music video for this song goes off. Oh, damn. All right, anyway. Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She said it, something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants. Getting older, baby, and I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy just how fast the night changes? Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of. Even when the night changes, it'll never change me and you. Chasing it tonight, doubts are running round her head. He's waiting, hides behind a cigarette. Heart is beating loud and she doesn't want it to stop. Moving too fast, moon is lighting up her skin. She's falling, doesn't even know yet. Having no regrets is all that she really wants. We're only getting older, baby, and I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of. Even when the night changes, it'll never change me and you.
just reminds her of a missing piece of innocence she lost. We're only getting older, baby, and I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of, even when the night changes. It'll never change, baby. It'll never change, baby.
That was so hard. Oh man, I have not played that song before. So I was just like, whew, little rough, missed a few chords, but hey. Damn, easy bro, easy. My ears are blessed. AJ, thank you so much. Appreciate you. I'm singing with you. Legend. Legend, thank you for singing with me. Butterfly emojis. Alright, let's go. And away we go. What are you doing quarantine? That's a good question. I sleep, I eat, I play video games, I work on music, I sleep, I make TikToks, covered everything. I feel like that's how I've been like starting my day. Like when I talk to my friends, I'm like, oh, hey, what's up? And they're like, oh, not much. I'm like, what are you doing? And every day it's just like nothing. Like, oh yeah. Like, why did I even ask that? It's so stupid. But yeah, I don't know if that happens to any of you guys, but I start my day like talking to my friends and I'm like, oh, what are you doing? Like, nothing. What are you doing? Nothing. Whoa. Ooh, good question. If you could be any animal. Okay. I thought it said if you could have any animal. If I could be any animal. Like anyone? Big, big question. I would be... I don't know. What would be like an interesting animal to be? I wouldn't want to be a domesticated animal because I don't think I'd want to be like, if I got one chance to be an animal, I want to be like a really outrageous animal. Like something that lives in the wild, something dope, like a flamingo or something like that. Like, when are you ever going to get to be a flamingo in your life? A sloth? I'm pretty much a sloth right now, I mean. I don't know. I feel like it's a bit of a waste of a choice if I say sloth. I would maybe be some kind of monkey, you know, like swing from trees, dolphin. No, I'd probably be some kind of monkey, low key, like swing from trees, like vibing with the other monkeys. I feel like monkeys are like the clown animals, like monkeys like make jokes. Like have you seen them in zoos and stuff where they laugh and they do funny shit and then they laugh? Like I feel like monkeys are like the jokesters of the animal kingdom. I feel like I want to be a monkey. Tiger and lion. Yeah, but I feel like that's very generic. Who wrote One Direction themed live? That was me, Eve. This is a One Direction themed live, song-wise. I've been singing One Direction songs. You would be so proud. I've been Harry for like the last 36 minutes. I don't think I'd be a tiger or a lion because I feel like everyone says that. You're a rat. Low-key. Everyone wants to be like a tiger and a lion, but like how many tigers and lions can there be? Like, I'd be some kind of monkey. That's also my answer if I could have an animal, like as a pet. I would love to have a monkey. I've always wanted a monkey, like a smart monkey that would just like vibe next to me on the couch and watch Rick and Morty. Wouldn't that be dope? Imagine just like having a monkey and like watching Rick and Morty on Netflix. You got your feet up, you got like a, you know, or whatever kind of drink you fancy. If you're an alcohol person, I'm not, so I'd have like a can of Coke. I'd give the monkey like a little bit of water or something, and we're just like vibing straight out of the can, watching Rick and Morty. Like, tell me that wouldn't be the life. That would be the biggest flex, would be to just vibe with your monkey. Let's move away from the monkey. Anyway, I still have one song left, which is the classic. I had to throw this song in. Alright, I had to throw this song in. Sing One Direction. Carolina. I am gonna do that for you. I had to throw this song in, and you'll know it like the second I stop. You're on a monkey rant. I am, like, just imagine. Think about what I said. Picture it. Right? Alright. You're gonna know it as soon as I start playing it. Ready? Tell me what song that is. Tell me what song that is. What song is that? Tell me what song that is. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't you think that's weird that they started their first song ever with the words, "You're insecure"? Whose idea was that? Who let that happen? Who was like, yeah, first song, first lyric of our career, and call every girl that follows you insecure? I just want to know who passed that idea and who was like, yeah, dude, yeah, that's dope. You're insecure, lit. Whose idea was that? I don't know. I mean, I would say if Harry Styles came up to me and was like, "You're insecure," I'd be like, thank you. I would thank Harry Styles for calling me insecure, but it's whatever though. Anyway, I'm gonna try and play this because the chord changes are very fast, and I've never played this song before ever. This was very impromptu, but let's do it. Literally been saying the same thing. Literally, right? It worked though. You're right. It did work. All right, let's go. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, oh. You don't know you're beautiful, oh, oh. That's what makes you beautiful. So come on, you got it wrong. To prove I'm right, I put it in the song. I don't know why you're being shy. In certain way, when I look into your eyes, everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Overwhelmed, but when
looking at you and I can't believe you don't know. Oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful. Oh, oh, that's what makes you beautiful. Na 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 na. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I can see, you'd understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe you don't know. Oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful.
That is a big song. I can't believe that's big range to sing that song. Is like, you're insecure. That's very low for me. I don't know if my voice just like didn't drop low enough for a boy of my age, but you're insecure. So the normal key is you're insecure. Don't know what for.
Baby, light up my world like nobody else.
Like, I sound like a child.
Baby, light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip.
They would have been like 16, fresh on that puberty juice. But hey, that was fun. Low key, like, that slaps. Oh, I didn't add little things. All right, you guys decide. Do I sing little things right now and then answer less questions, or do I start answering questions right now for the last 15 minutes and then head? What do you guys think? If you want little things, comment yes. Or something. Or if you want me to answer questions, then just say no. Please, song. Yes. Little things. Little things. Yes. Up to you. Oh! Wow. Thank you. Little things. Sing. Of course, yes. All right. Been decided. Yes. Done. Little things. Yes. All right. It's happening. Little things is happening. This is called, why do I need to keep saying the name of the song? Am I stupid? All right. I like, my hand's kind of sore, but like, I'm gonna do the best I can. I'm gonna smash through this, ready?
Your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. Baddest in mind, yours. Meant to be, and I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you never love the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You never love your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly. Little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you, it's you. They add up to, and I'm in love with you. And all your little things,
I'm doing my best, this hurts.
You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. Maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secret that I keep. And it makes no sense to me. I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never wore to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to. I'm in love with you. And all your little things, you never love yourself half as much as I love you. You never treat yourself right, darling, but I want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you love yourself like I love you. Oh, I just let these little things slip out of my mouth. And if it's true, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to. I'm in love with you. And all your little things, I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you. Oh, it's you. The end of two. I'm in love with you. And all your little things, all your little things, all your little things.
Yeah. Ah! I don't play guitar enough, so when I do like long things like this, look at my fingers. It like shreds into the skin on my fingers, but I put up with it for the fans! I put my fans first. You just can't find that anywhere else, man. Thank you, Sky. Alright. Ouchie. Stephanie, you know, right? Natalie, get out of here. I did not. I'm just... Jokes. I'm fine. Mansus, what's up, bro? Those songs are lit. I'm going to get on them tonight. After this live, actually. Your girlfriend's going to be blessed. Oh, one day. Made my dog vibe to this with me. See? Now imagine. Imagine vibing with a monkey. That's what I'm saying. Just think about it, man. Can you smile for a screenshot? I can smile for a screenshot. All right, let me get my head above these texts. If I do this, it'll go away. No, okay. All right, I will smile for a screenshot. Are you ready? Okay. I held that way too long to make it awkward. Did you get it though? I held that pose for a very long time. I'll give you one more for like 3 seconds. All right, there you go. That's like a thing, apparently. Face squishing. So, that's all my songs. That's all my One Direction themed songs. Let me unpin that, because it's no longer the One Direction theme live. Now I'm just going to answer some questions. Ooh. I'm dead, bro. I am nothing if not awkward. All right. Let's get some more questions rolling. How would you describe yourself? Odd. I describe myself as very odd. Like, very odd. I just said odd 3 times. I'm very odd. I'm like pretty confident in most aspects. Sometimes I'm not, but in most aspects I'm quite confident. I'm a little funny. I make myself laugh, so I'm just gonna roll with funny. But I don't know. I always feel weird describing myself. He's an odd boy. I'm a very odd boy. How do you get your hair so perfect is what we're wondering. I don't really do anything to it. I wash it and then I get out of the shower and I put hair gel in it and it dries with the hair gel in it. So like, and then it dries and the curls stay intact and they don't go straight. So I don't really do anything. It's just very long at the moment. Like extremely long at the moment. Like, I used to wear my hair back like this. How weird is that? Ew, gross. Hate that. All right, more questions. Please cut your hair. Jay, you already know that I want to, but we're in quarantine. And I kind of want to grow it out as much as possible in quarantine, just see what it looks like. Not gonna lie. I do want to grow it out like longer than usual. I'm talking like down here, I reckon. I don't know why. I'm talking like long curls. I feel like that would be dope. I don't know. But I really want to grow it longer in this quarantine because I got nowhere to go. You look like Aladdin. I don't look like Aladdin. You're just saying that because you know I love Aladdin. Don't cut your hair. Yeah, I kind of want to see how long I can. I kind of want to see how long I can get it. I'm not going to lie. All right. Well, that's a good question, actually. What's your favorite thing? Here, let me just do this. It's a good question. What's your favorite thing about singing? Singing is my favorite way that people have to tell a story. Like, I just feel like you could read all the books in the world and you wouldn't get the same thing out of it than a well-written song. I don't know. There's like some really powerful songs out there that like can just, yeah, they can just do things to you, like make you feel so many emotions. And that's the special thing about songs. So yeah, that's one of my favorite things about singing, is that you can make people feel so much with so little. I love that. And I just like putting smiles on people's faces. So I try to do that when I sing. Hidden talents. I used to be able to do this. What was it? How did people used to do it? I used to be able to like. That's all I got. I don't know. I don't have any secret talents. All right. What else? All right, I'm gonna answer this question again. I answer this question a lot. Is it possible for you to date a fan? So like, would you ever date a fan? And I think that this song is like, I think that this question is a little weird because like, I think It's like, would I date a stranger? Like, I wouldn't date a stranger, but I would want the girl that I date to be a fan of my music. So, yeah. But I wouldn't date a stranger, if that's what you mean. Like, I wouldn't just hit up a fan and be like, yo, want a date? Because that'd be a little weird. But, yeah, I'd want my, you know, girlfriend one day to be a fan of my music. So, in short, yes. But I'd have to get to know them first. If that clears that up. People always ask me that, and I find it so weird because I'm like, well, like, Georgia, see, I like where you're going with that, but like, I don't think everyone's a fan. Like, slight exaggeration, there's going to be some people that don't like me, but like, I don't want to date someone that's not a fan, or that, like, you know, doesn't like my music. Then that would be very hard for me to date them. So yeah, like, whoever I'm going to date one day, I would highly like them to be a fan of my music. What's your most interesting dream? Okay. I have one dream that I remember having a long time ago. And it was, I was at my primary school and I was running across the yard. Okay, well, you guys seem to go to my primary school, so I don't have to describe it. But I was running through like the yard where everyone plays, like this big, big yard. And if any of you have seen Stranger Things, you know that big black like stick figure thing? Yeah, like I saw that chasing me behind me, but it was like a big spider. It wasn't like that, but that just so you can like, you know, visualize it. I had like this big spider chasing behind me. Like, I was tiny. This spider was huge, running like behind me. Okay, so I got 2 minutes left, so I'm gonna quickly wrap this up. I had this big spider running behind me, and I could only run in slow motion. And I don't know if that's ever happened to you in a dream where you can only run in slow motion, but there was this big spider, and I was trying to run, and I could only run in slow motion. And I was like, I'm gonna get caught, man, go! But like, I woke up before it got to me, so I never knew what happened. But yeah, I got a minute and a half left before it kicks me off because I've been on live for an hour. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for joining me tonight on this Wednesday. I hope you guys enjoyed the One Direction themed live. I really like the idea of putting a theme on my live videos. So I'm going to go live again tomorrow at 8 p.m. Same time. I'm going to do another theme. So I'll put like a question thing on a story after this goes live. I mean, after this live ends. And you guys can suggest some themes, like some artists. Like, tonight was the One Direction theme. So yeah, you guys can suggest some more themes and I'll choose one and go live for you guys again tomorrow night at 8 p.m. So yeah, I just want to say a huge thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed the One Direction themed live. Hope I put a smile on your face. Hope you cured some boredom for the last hour. That's all I'm trying to do with these lives is give myself something to do, give you guys something to do. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please come check it out again tomorrow, 8 p.m. I'm going to do another theme. And yes, thank you all very much. I love you guys. Mwah. Have a good night. And yes, stay inside.